Hey, it's been a little while since we've uploaded any videos. Life has been a little bit crazy around here, and in an effort to simplify and declutter some things, I had decided to rearrange the house. Well, let's just say that turned into a much bigger project than I had anticipated, and things got really crazy in here. But I was going through some emails today trying to get caught up on some stuff, and I realized that I should have received a package from Simply Earth, and it was an essential oil recipe box. So I dropped everything, ran in here to my room, and came to find this box. And lucky enough, it has been delivered, and it is here. So here it is. We're going to take a quick peek at this and see what exactly is in an essential oil recipe box, because I'm pretty curious. So we're going to look real quick, see what's in this box here. We've got four different essential oils. We have lemon. We have Defender, which is a blend of four different oils. We have oregano. And then we also have, I'm not sure how you say this one, Ravensara. I'm excited to use that one. I've never heard of it, never used it before, so I'm excited to see what we'll be using that one for. We also have some fractionated coconut oil, and then some, whoops, about dropped it, some menthol crystals. In addition to the oils and all of that, we also have three roller bottles. We have two of these, and then we have one of these smaller bottles right here. So in addition to the oils and the bottles and everything else that I pulled out of the box, there are six different recipe cards in here. There is a shower disc pick-me-up, which sounds like something that this tired mama could really use. There is a sore muscles roll-on recipe, and I know that I could really use that one right now because, boy, am I sore from moving around all this furniture. Warts Be Gone roll-on, a germ cleaner, a breathe inhaler, and then a vapor chest roll-on. Those would be great for the cold and flu season right now. And then also we have in there some labels to go with all of those recipes so you can label your bottles and know what you have in them, which is always a good thing. Okay, so now we know what is in an essential oil recipe box from Simply Earth. And they make it so simple and so easy to put together your own recipes and put together your own essential oil products at home. And I am very thankful to them for sending me this box so that I could show it to all of you and share it with you. And if you want to get your own box, I'm going to include my referral link down in the comments below so that you can grab yours, give it a try, and see just how easy this is. Thank you guys, and be sure to give us a thumbs up and like and follow. Bye.